ask all West Virginians to pray. Pray every day for our state. Now, what's happened? West Virginia's been blessed beyond all comprehension. We continue to knock it out of the park over and over and over. By all of your prayers, I'm asking you, do it again. Do it again. That's all there is to it. We're on our way. We're on our way, and we want to just keep going and keep going and keep going until we are able to help everybody. And we've got an opportunity right now to springboard West Virginia into the fact that all these kids will end up wanting to stay because of all the opportunities that we have within West Virginia.
Just being here and showing your support just means everything, because that's what we are. The people of West Virginia stick together. We're going to do great, and great things are happening, and we're just so proud of each and every one of you.
And in the spring, the robin sing, while apple blossoms whisper in the breeze.
1, 2.
Happy birthday, West Virginia!
Fantastic, fantastic.
Enjoy.